Hello everyone, and welcome back to our channel. Today, get ready for an exciting adventure as we dive into the world of aviation wonders. From the sleek skies to the towering giants, we're about to explore the biggest planes in the world. A captivating journey that will leave you in awe. Don't miss out on the plane number 5, Boeing 777X, a modern marvel of engineering. Before we start, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for updates on all our tech videos. Number 10, Boeing Dreamliner, the Boeing 787-8. Dreamliner, measuring 60.12 meters, is a marvel of aviation that took its first flight in 2011. It stands out among the quickest commercial airplanes in the sky. It can reach top speeds of up to 944 km/h, making it a real speedster. What's even more incredible is how it performs in the jet stream. In 2019, one Dreamliner reached a remarkable 1,289 km/h, breaking an unofficial speed record. Thanks to its smartly designed wings and advanced engines, the Dreamliner brings a fresh level of efficiency to aviation. It's built to use 20% less fuel than its predecessor, the Boeing 767, showing that technology can stretch its limits. Noteworthy is that the Dreamliner has the biggest windows in any commercial jet, so even people in the middle seats can enjoy great views. Number 9. Airbus A340-500. Despite its age, the Airbus A340-500 continues to impress with its remarkable capabilities. Measuring 63.45 meters in length, this aircraft stands as a testament to innovation. Its most noteworthy feature is its extraordinary flying range. Covering a distance of 14,484 kilometers non-stop, the A340-500 rewrote the rules of long-distance travel. In fact, it achieved the astonishing feat of completing the London to Perth journey in a single bound, a testament to its game-changing potential. However, times change, and the A340-500's once pioneering status is yielding to newer, more fuel-efficient alternatives. As aviation technology surges ahead, these aircraft are ushering in a new era of efficiency. While the A340-500's reign may be fading, its legacy of endurance and impressive range will continue to influence the world of aviation for years to come, serving as a reminder of the incredible strides made in flight. Number 8. Boeing 747 Dreamlifter. With a length of 64.44 meters, the Boeing 747 Dreamlifter commands attention not just for its size, but for its adaptability. Originally conceived to ferry oversized components from manufacturing facilities to assembly plants, the Dreamlifter's broad fuselage and voluminous cargo hold offered a new perspective on transporting essential elements. What makes it truly remarkable is its ability to transform in the face of adversity. In a surprising twist, the Dreamlifter's role expanded during the COVID-19 pandemic. Amid global health challenges, these aircraft took on the vital task of transporting much-needed medical supplies. With only 4 Dreamlifters in existence, their ability to pivot and address critical needs underscores the importance of flexibility in modern aerospace endeavors. As we navigate an ever-changing world, the Dreamlifter serves as a testament to the significant impact that specialized aircraft can have, proving that adaptability is key in today's dynamic aviation landscape. Number 7. Lockheed C-5 Galaxy. Crafted by the esteemed U.S. manufacturer Lockheed, this military transporter took to the skies in 1970, leaving a lasting impression on aviation history. Emerging as a successor to other successful transport aircraft like the C-130 Hercules, the C-5 Galaxy was designed with one clear goal: to push the boundaries of size. Measuring in at an astonishing length of over 67.89 meters, it outshines both the renowned A380 and the formidable AN-124. However, its distinction doesn't end with dimensions. It boasts a remarkable payload capacity of 127 tons, coupled with in-flight refueling capabilities that grant it an extended operational range. The C-5 Galaxy continues to serve actively within the U.S. Air Force, maintaining its status as a transport workhorse despite the emergence of subsequent large aircraft. Among these, the Boeing C-17 Globemaster stands as a notable contender, although it falls short of matching the grandeur of the C-5. Interestingly, Lockheed's ambitions once reached even greater heights. In the 1990s, they proposed the VLST, or Very Large Subsonic Transport, as a potential successor. Regrettably, this ambitious concept never materialized. Had it come to fruition, the passenger variant would have featured a double-deck configuration, 4 spacious aisles, and the capacity to ferry up to a staggering 900 passengers. Number 6. Boeing 747-8. Introducing the renowned Boeing 747, measuring 68.45 meters, a veteran in the skies for over 50 years. The Boeing 747-8 is the biggest variant of this aircraft. It held the title of the world's longest airliner for a whole decade before passing the torch to the Boeing 777X. Although some parts of it may show its age, the 747 remains popular due to its ability to comfortably carry 467 passengers across the world. Its success and easy recognition make it an enduring favorite in the aviation industry. Before we proceed to the next biggest plane, take a moment to hit the subscribe button below. By doing so, you ensure you're always up to date with our fascinating content. Plus, you'll join a community of like-minded tech enthusiasts and gain access to in-depth explorations of fascinating topics like this one. Don't miss out. Number 5. Boeing 777X. Get ready for 2025, when the Boeing 777-9 and its cargo counterpart, the 777-8, hit the scene with their impressive features. These planes are all about the latest aviation tech that makes flying smoother. Their engines are super fuel efficient, and they have larger bodies to create more room inside. But here's the really cool part. The Boeing 777X has a neat trick up its sleeve. While it's up in the sky, its wingtips fold up, stretching the wingspan from 64.85 to an incredible 71.75 meters. This smart design boost gives it a higher rank on our list of amazing airplanes. Number 4. Antonov An-124. Meet the heavyweight cargo star, the Antonov An-124. It's been on the cargo scene for nearly 40 years, carrying all sorts of stuff around the globe. Despite its age, it's still a hero in emergencies. Just recently, in March 2023, it came to the rescue in Syria and Turkey after earthquakes hit. Think of it as the cousin of the Lockheed C-5 Galaxy. Thanks to its wide wingspan, it can carry 17% more cargo and even up to 88 passengers if needed. Talk about a multitasking champ! Number 3. Airbus A380-800. Introducing the king of passenger planes, the Airbus A380-800. It's like a flying hotel that can fit up to 853 people. Though usually around 600 folks hop on board. They made a total of 251 of these giants, and now they're done making more. There's no rush to replace this sky giant anytime soon. The Airbus A380-800 has truly made its mark in aviation history as a legendary icon. Number 2. Antonov An-225. Once the mightiest transport plane globally, the Antonov An-225 had a remarkable journey until its sad end during the Battle of Antonov Airport in the 2022 Ukrainian conflict. Known for its massive size, it held the record as the heaviest plane ever built, with a jaw-dropping maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons. Initially, only one plane was finished, but after its destruction, plans were made to complete a partly built second version of this enormous aircraft. This project aims to bring the An-225 back to the skies, showing its lasting impact and importance in aviation history. Number 1. Scaled Composites Stratolaunch. The Stratolaunch by Scaled Composites steps into the spotlight, an impressive aircraft with an astonishing wingspan of 117 meters, making it the biggest airplane ever to fly. To give you an idea, the average soccer field covers about 105 meters. Propelled by 6 engines, this enormous plane can reach heights of up to 10,668 meters, 35,000 feet, designed to transport rockets to the outer edge of space. What makes it stand out is its unique double fuselage structure. The cockpit and crew are on the right side, while crucial flight data systems are on the left. Having completed 10 successful flights, the Stratolaunch is fully operational. But don't expect this incredible machine to whisk you away on a vacation to Magaluf anytime soon. Its real brilliance shines in its contribution to advancing space technology. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to like and subscribe to our channel. We have more amazing videos pinned for you, so be sure to check them out. We appreciate your support, and we'll see you next time on the channel.